Dr. Monica Vadhavan. I'm consultant at Fortis Hospital, Noida. I'm a gynecologist and obstetrician. See, actually the bonding of mother starts very early. The moment she conceives and sees a pregnancy test positive, the bonding starts from mother's side with the baby then and there. You know, the nausea, the vomiting, feeling of not feeling well, pain here and there. She starts, you know, getting in a way, you know, bonded with the baby. But about the baby bonding, if you start saying baby bonds to mother once baby actually comes in the mother's hand, the touch, the feel, when all that starts happening, though from the mother's side, it starts from the day of conception. Actually, if we say yes, baby when inside the mother womb, it's inside, it's actually responds to lots of things. Like it is said, baby responds to light, the sunlight, baby responds to sounds. We have seen that. And the ear, the baby ears start developing around say 7 months of gestational age. So it is said that, you know, baby start responding to certain sounds. Like baby hears the mother sound always when inside, the heartbeat, the mother voice, the father talking, sometimes, you know, the particular song that the mother hears regularly. So these are the thing, you know, that starts, baby start learning these things well, very much inside the mother womb. So we have seen, you know, once the baby is born, when mother keep the baby close to the heart, baby feel very comfortable because he has been very familiar with those sounds and the mother voice since, you know, the 7 month, we can say 28 weeks onwards when the baby is inside the mother womb. As I said, you know, 7 month onwards, so if you start talking to the baby, singing good rhymes, you know, reading good literature, so all these things help the baby, you know. Ye, I think around 6-7 months ke baad mein mother can start with, you know, talking, listening to good music. You know, we normally say don't read, you know, bad books, don't go and see the films that are, you know, too much action packed, yeah, you know, that don't really give a good message. So I should say beyond 6 months and onwards, the patient should listen to good things and talk good to the baby. Other than talking and singing to the baby, the diet is very important in pregnancy. Yoga is very good nowadays. So I would suggest, you know, that patients should have eat, also maintain a good eating healthy habits and practice yoga. These things actually help in the overall development of the baby inside the womb.